They're incredible. Our great city was built on them. Without them, we can't get to work, or the mall, or take our kids.
Should take this perp out.
Heavy here, and we're going after this car. Dispatch, I think we're gonna have to call it a day soon.
Hang in there! Backup is coming soon! That should stop the suspect. This is dispatch. Reinforcements are en route.
Check us out. He got away. Vanished on me, team. Anybody got a visual?
That suspect just lost us at Douglas Park.
Let's go find us a perk.
So how ready are we? Like ready? Or ready?
Mentally, we are all in. Car-wise, there's always some last-minute tweaks that could help us win. Some underlights!
Whatever happens with Jasmine tonight, let's just show them what this garage is made of. Got a little present. Check your glove compartment.
What's this?
Baby powder.
Honestly, I'm afraid to ask.
Trust me, kid. Make sure you apply it liberally before the race. These things can get intense. That means sweat. Okay? Better to be safe and dry than sorry and sweaty. Speaking of which, I'm getting nervous. Better go powder up. Later, kid.
Doing?
Looks like she's racing, but not in her car. I mean, your car. I mean...
Why? Why would she swap cars?
My guess? It's her chance to size you up without risking her ride. Don't let her throw you. Go kill it, Speedy.
Moves, I'll give you that.
You got it my way.
Hey.
race left. All right. Looks like I got some competition.
Hey, see you there.
These dumb shits are doing our job for us.
Patrol here. I'm gonna take this street punk down. We're good to engage. Suspects control.
Dispatch.
Don't get too comfortable up there.
Patrol, joining the other pursuers. pursuit of those suspects, dispatch.
Still a lot of race left. You don't win anything at the start of the race.
We're good to engage.
What are you doing?
Getting that car. Yaz never backs down from a challenge, right? Hey, yo, Yaz. What's up? Long time. Yo, is that my car? Yeah, one you stole the same night you ripped off the garage.
Oh, damn! I know you're not coming at me right now.
Rydell trusted you.
Yeah?
Well, I never asked him to. I never needed any of that fake father shit. I can handle myself.
This is great.
That right? Let's see it. Me and you, race right now. Winner gets the car.
Yeah, let's race for pinks!
Pinks? What is this, the 50s?
Tess, stop filming.
You kidding me? Two long-lost friends turned rivals, throwing it down in the underground over some daddy drama. A stolen car. Next thing you know, this guy takes off his shirt. It goes to blow. Someone auto-tunes this shit and... bam! We're on the Breakfast Club.
Don't post that.
It's a live stream. You know what, Pinks? I'm feeling a little generous. Charitable. You make it to the finals, you're on. Winner gets the car. If you make it.
Still two qualifiers left.
It's cool. I waited 2 years. What's a few more weeks?
But you can't back out now. No need to thank me. Rydell.
Shit. I know that look. How bad was it?
We came in first.
Yes, it's that baby powder.
Huh? Oh, I forgot the best part. You'll never guess who got Yaz to throw down for the car.
The kid?
Speedy challenged her to put the car on the line. It's ours if we beat her in the grand.
Huh. No shit.
She's rattled, boss.